Alright guys, welcome back to another video, and today I will be playing some... I dropped an acorn? Okay! Well, yeah, I'm playing some more Sky Factory 4, and here is the progress I've made since last time. So, I have a ton more automated bonsai trees. I even got a lapis sapling going. So, that was pretty big. It took me quite a while to figure out how to get that. But I got it now. And so, now comes a real challenge. Making the molding stuff so that I can get even further with the casting stuff. Because we all want that diamond tree eventually. Alright, so you may have noticed I'm on this small little platform here. So, what I plan on doing with this platform is... make it far enough away so that mobs can spawn, which I don't know how far away that is, so I'm just gonna guess. But I do want mobs to spawn, specifically the cow. Wait, I needed it for the lapis sapling, so I'm just saying that, but I also would really like to have its leather and possibly the milk. I don't know what I would do with it, because I already have the lapis sapling, which, yes, you would have needed the milk for a lapis sapling. It was one of the recipes, but do keep in mind there's a bunch of different recipes, which is a good way to exploit the system. So I was able to just make it a different way, and I'll just fill this out real quick. And there we go, guys. Our platform is done. And so, what I will do instead... Oh, I already have two. So, let me make two more. And so I will take... Oh, no! Well, here goes my health. Ouch. That's very painful. Please don't drop again. Alright, so I have these platforms. And these are going to be where the torches go. Just for a neat little design. And there we go. Well, instead of eating these acorns, I want to test out this grave system. Because I remember it saying stuff about a grave. And I want to see what this is like. So incoming. So I died. And there's a grave. Which the... grave is beneath there. What is this? Oh my! What just happened? Ow. So that just teleports you to the grave, but the problem is, will I get a key for this? Great. Oh no! I didn't think about that. So, how will I do this? Do that real quick. Please swim up. Is that enough space for me? Nope. There we go. So I don't know how these graves work, so I'm just going to assume that the items will plop out, which is the thing that I don't want them to do. So I'm quickly going to encase this. Make this platform slightly bigger for me. And use it. How do I use it? Hello? I don't understand how this works. Oh! Okay. So I just crouch and then click on it. And so that's all? Wow, okay. So now I know what project I'm gonna do instead of making that mob platform first. We'll be making this secondary platform for the graves. And let's just make it have a bit more room. There, this should be good. So, yeah, just give me some time and I'll get this done. I'll probably make a montage on it. Alright guys, so here we have it. We have this wonderful big old platform beneath now. So not only is it better storage space, but also it can be for if the grave accidentally falls beneath the slab, so now I can just go up to it. So look at all this wonderful room too though. And I still have a bunch of slabs left over, so I can go ahead. What were those? Hold on. Upper door frame. That's neat. So I can get all this wood back. There we go. a bunch of planks. So that took many stacks of slabs, but I still have a ton of wood left over. This is thanks to these bonsai farms. Like, they will produce an absurd amount of wood. So what I should do, actually, hold on. Great idea. Iron, amber. Let's get as much iron as I can, and I will plan on creating some super massive chest system for the wood. It will all connect, so it will be pure wood, and if it ever overflows, then it will dispense some of the wood into lava, if I ever get lava, which hopefully I will soon. I don't know how to get the lava. Alright. So let's get all this amber. So hopefully I won't have to dispense any of it into the lava, but you never know. So, let me check how many coal pieces I have. Really? That's it? 27 out of all of this? So I can go ahead and take all this wood and all this coal ambers. So 4 stacks of coal resin. That should be good. And then what else was it? Because I can easily get a nice stack of iron already. So 2 gravel, 2 sand, 1 clay. So here's my sand. So I need 2 sand, 1 clay, 1 clay. I can go ahead and put any of the excess back. And where's the gravel? Here it is. And gravel. So I can already get a stack of iron ore. So yeah, I can, instead of putting it into all of the lava and stuff, I can put it into an auto smelting system to make it into charcoal. So that would be really nice. There are a bunch of squid spawning in there too, and they just keep falling to their death. I don't know what to do about that. So what do I need to do to start having these animals spawn? Does this need to be further away or anything? I'm not really sure. So because I don't have animals, I don't really have a good food source. Because yeah, there's not really any good crops out here. Look at all this iron. Easy peasy. I can get 4 of these chests going on. And there, 8 hoppers. So let's see, I need 1, 2, 3, 4, only 4. So I have 4 extra hoppers. So put those up there, easy, done. Why'd I make 5? I guess it wouldn't hurt to have an extra, because I'm sure I'll need it later. So how do I get an item sorter on here? I wonder what that will take. And because of this automated farm and all the AFKing I've done to let it get past a lot of resources, it now has a whole ton of stuff that I don't know what to do with. But that also meant I have a lot of iron left over. So let's see what I can do with this iron. Alright, so one thing I do remember seeing, actually, is cables. These ones, nope. Where is it? Item cable? Yes, these purple ones. So I need bricks, which should be fairly easy. And then the iron, which I now have a ton of. Oh no, I need some redstone. Item sorter. Sorting machine for use with cables and hoppers. So yeah, next thing I need is redstone. So how do I get redstone? Let's check the book of knowledge. So I need iron wood. Oh no, I need all of this. Obtain an iron bucket. I can go ahead and do that. Easy enough. Iron bucket. Let's go. I can get away from these clay buckets. So what I will start doing, get me stack of logs, another stack of logs, and boom. So it shouldn't take much, but this will do. I know how to automate this. Alright, so one question. Can you convert the upper to the hopper? Yes, you can. Alright. Oh, man. Can't do that because these are on the top. Wait, hold on, let me see. Oh, that's taking it up. Yeah, let me get all that back. And 1, 2, 3. Yeah, just fill it up again. So I want all of this charcoal. Charcoal is most definitely the best renewable source of energy. Well, not renewable, but yeah. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's always the not needed numbers. See, now I'm gonna have one single leftover. See, look at how much charcoal I'm getting already. Alright, so still no animals. It might be too far. That could be an issue. But I don't really know how those spawns work, so I'll just leave it be. Okay, let me see how to get lava, because that's one thing I'm really going to need. So, fire essence, redstone, what even is that? Lava fabricator? How do I get that? Yeah, I'm not going to worry about that. So, obsidian. How do I get bacon. This is gonna be a big problem. Cauldron with heat. Okay. Cauldron. And then a piece of flint. And there you go, flint and steel. So I need a piece of cobblestone. Are you kidding me? I don't have a single piece of cobble. Oh, yes I do. Okay, so light a fire. Oh man, I shouldn't have done that like that. Alright, so temporary block. Cauldron. Break temporary block. And then fire. And then cobble. That's how you get it. Alright, I need two more cobble. Three. Alright. There we go. I have lava. So now I get the bucket. Wait. Obsidian. How do you get obsidian? Right click a lava filled cauldron with water to make obsidian. So how do you get the obsidian out? That's my question. Alright, so water. There we go. How do I get this out now? Oh, it automatically gave it to me. Neat. Alright, so fire. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh no, please. Please. Alright, you can go out now. You can go out now. Please. Yeah, it's definitely not a good idea to have this over wood. Alright, cauldron. Apple sapling. Hold on. How am I supposed to get an apple sapling? What is that? Wood essence? Yeah, I'm not worried about essence because that's too complicated. How do I get an apple sapling? Beetroots, crushing tub, apple. How do I get apple? Bonsai? Oak sapling. How do I get oak sapling? Cauldron. Dirt sapling with water to an oak sapling. Alright, bet. Oak sapling, there we go. And so, I'll just use the old fashioned way. Torque it. Torque. Come on. Power the torque. There we go. A nice luscious tree. So hopefully I can start getting apples from these. So let me get this bonsai pot. And yeah, I'll just make another chest section over here. Chest, pot, dirt, and sapling. There you go. So I can fill in this dirt, which oddly I didn't already have filled in. I'm gonna go ahead and make a ton more dirt. And I don't have this stuff. Alright guys, so over here I just waited a little bit and look at this. We already have 24. I told y'all that the bonsai pots hit different. You see, my luck with normal apple or oak trees is absolutely zero. But with these pots, it's absolutely insane. Like, there are so many. I can finally stop eating acorns. See, now look. I have some delicious apples to munch on. Why are there hoppers in here? Alright, so apple. 2, 3, 4. And I'll just take 4. So what do I do with these seeds? Do I plant them in the dirt? Oh, you do. I bet. But do I really have to wait for this to grow? Are you serious? And so guys, this means we will get some apple trees. And you know what that means? Acacia sapling. And you know what that means? It means iron tree, which means some automated iron. Look at this! Apple sapling! Let's go! That grew fast, so I don't need these. Alright guys, I am back. And oh boy, so, if I remember correctly, yes. So how do I pour this out? What is that? Oh, that's just a husk. Ew. Come on, man. Where'd you spawn? Shouldn't it be too dark? Alright, is there anything I can do with you before I kill you? I don't care enough. So, off you go. Goodbye. There's another one? Okay, I need to light this thing up more. Good thing I have one extra torch. So, and off you go. Oh man, that gives me hunger. Oh no! Oh, this is your fault if I get this crit. Oh, he despawned? Really? I went so high that he despawned. Is there a way to have infinite lava source in this mod pack? Alright, so there we go. Iron sapling! Yes! Perfect. And there we go! I got the iron sapling, let's go! Place that, and iron sapling. There we go, now I can get automated iron. Oh, this will be so cool. So what do I do with all this? I have no clue. Cauldron. Iron leaves. I can use leaves and mud. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Leaves and mud. I have mud. Right there. Okay. So, leaves. One. Grass block. Let's go! That is so easy. Boom. I'm getting some grass. Let's go. So, there we go. Red flower. Let's go. Alright, what the... Yeah, I won't question anything. So, can I go ahead and make this redstone since I already have this? Alright. Can I make that? I should be able to. Iron resin. Yeah, I have that. Coal sapling. I kind of need that. I have that. Petrified stuff. That should be in here. No, that's not. And here. Where is it? I know I have some. Well, when in doubt, just grab some from the farm. So as for resin and acorns, I guess I can just make giant slots full for those. Yeah, that's what I should do for all of these. That's exactly what I'm gonna start doing now. Alright, so there is so much wood, oh my god. We'll be right back. Alright, that took an absurd amount of time, but I have organized each chest, and also look at how much wood there is. All three of these double chests are filled to the brim. Oh man, I forgot about that one. But guess what? Look at all this luscious wood. So I can fill that on up. No problem. Got some more wood right there. Also, still no problem. Get it out of there. Got some wood right there. Oh, just in case you were wondering, yes, I have a lot of wood. So let's see if anything has spawned over here. Still nothing. So surprising. So I'm gonna end it for there today, guys, because it has been a while. Well, I'll see you guys next time, and next video I hope to get to diamond trees, because we're on the right course, man. We are so very close. So if you like this video, please drop a like and subscribe. It would help out so much. Bring me luck by pressing the like button to help me get some animals onto that platform over there. I don't understand why they're not spawning. Like, what is wrong with them? Maybe they need a little twerk like the trees. And so, see you guys next time, and goodbye.